The only bad thing about NRG is Chet is an anti-strat coach. Like, Chet loves to anti-strat. But there's no matches. So he can't really anti-strat. But all NRG needs to do is win their first match. They win their first match, and then Chet can just anti-strat hard.